Talking about it, an overnight crash slowing down drivers this morning.
Groceries were spread across the highway for hours. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis is live with more details for us. Christy, good morning.
Good morning, Lisa. That's right. You know, groceries were part of the cleanup in this wreck. That's not normally what we see, but today when this semi ended up getting hit by a dump truck, that's what happened. Groceries ended up spread across the road. Now we're eastbound Ronald Reagan at 275. That's where it happened about 1:30 this morning. The dump truck hitting the back of, or sort of clipping that semi, causing it to not only wreck, but also hit an overhead sign. The overhead sign is to the left of your screen. Actually kind of took that sign out. It's pulled over to the side of the road. Crews still have to make it on scene to assess the damage to the sign to make sure it doesn't need to be pulled down as drivers do start moving through. Now, as you can see, this area still closed down. So if you're commuting this way, you're going to want to know your alternate route. So for that, we're going to send it back inside to Kyla Woods. Good morning, Kyla.